New information on a deadly crash investigation out of Brownsville. Authorities say one of four teenagers involved in that crash has been detained. The crash happened just after midnight Tuesday. Two people were killed, 16-year-old Pedro Rojas and 15-year-old Brian Alfaro. We are still gathering details on the investigation and we'll keep you posted.